Mama Bree's Kitchen. I hope you are having a great day. Today, guys, in Mama Bree's Kitchen's menu, we're gonna make grilled T-bone steak with roasted vegetables and sweet potato. So let's get started. You know Mama Bree doesn't like to waste time. First things first, we're gonna prep our vegetables. Into the vegetables, I'm going to add Italian seasoning, garlic powder, onion powder, red pepper flakes, paprika, avocado oil. Mix everything together like this, guys. So in here I have frozen broccoli, carrots, cauliflower, then I slice red onion along with peppers. So you can use fresh or frozen vegetables.
Oven is preheated at 425 Fahrenheit. We're gonna roast this for 25 minutes. At 15 minutes, we're gonna pull out the vegetables and give them a good stir. The reason for doing this is to make them cook evenly. Then we're gonna let them cook again for 10 more minutes.
Okay, next we're gonna bake our sweet potatoes, guys. I have huge sweet potatoes, as you can see. So we're gonna bake this for 1 hour, 20 minutes at 425 Fahrenheit.
While our sweet potatoes and vegetables are cooking, now we're gonna move on and prepare our T-bone steak.
I'm gonna season my T-bone with salt. Okay, now I do the other side too. I know some people like to say, why don't you season it while you are cooking it, guys? I like doing mine this way. It doesn't matter, you can even do it while you are cooking. You know, people cook differently, guys. I believe we have to learn from each other how other people cook. At the end of the day, the dish tastes the same. Okay, I like lots of pepper. So, I'm gonna sprinkle a little bit of oil, and I'm gonna flip it and do the other side too. Okay, so guys, our grill is hot now. We're gonna place our steak. You hear that sizzling, guys? That's what we are looking for. We cook the steak 4 minutes inside, so I'm gonna remove it and let it rest on the baking sheet tray.
Now it's time to serve dinner.
Cut my sweet potato in half, guys. That's so huge. Then finish off with the roasted vegetables. There you have it, guys. Dinner time, served in 30 minutes. Everything is good. Try this recipe, guys. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. Share it with your friends and your family. And please don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. Until next time, guys. Bye. Honey for my heart.